Los Angeles City Council members are talking about pot.
Has had an officer, a board member.
Again.
Our first go at this ordinance ended up, kicking out 140 of those by our language, which I don't think was the intent of this council.
One provision of the ordinance required dispensaries to have the same managers for the past 3 years. 140 had changes in management and were disqualified. Now the city attorney is writing an amendment to allow the dispensaries to stay in business. Dispensary owner Calvin Fry says the other provisions need to go.
The ordinance that we have is so full of holes, it's going to be in legal ramblings for years and years to come, so they should just scrap it and start over.
I'm upset that LA can't get it together.
Cheryl Schumann says the city is wasting time.
Of course, we have the wonderful Kush magazine.
She's marketing director for Kush, a cannabis lifestyle magazine that gets 22 million page views online each month and has 250,000 subscribers. She's also a marijuana grower, an activist, and a cancer patient.
When I was first diagnosed as terminal, I really had pretty much given up. I went back home to die with my family, and then my birthday came and went as far as my expiration date. And I realized, you know what, I'm still alive, and as long as I'm alive and I'm able to speak and I'm able to be out there, I owe it to myself as well as other patients within the community to share what's going on in my life and what's going on in this community.
So as LA City Council members face another vote, Schumann reminds us time is the one thing people like her don't have.